In today's video, I will show you how you can go from having a static shot to having the same video but with camera movement. I will also teach you how to add more camera movement to videos where there is already movement to create a sensation of greater speed. We will start with the clip that has no movement. We must go to the effects panel. Now we click on the Open FX section. And inside of Open FX, we have to look for the camera shake effect. We click on it and drag it to our clip. Now we have a movement of camera, but it is something very exaggerated. We select the clip and go to the Inspector tab. We click on Effects. Here we see a lot of different parameters. The most important are the first three: Motion Scale, Speed Scale, and Motion Blur. The other settings are to change more specific aspects. Now, for example, we are going to change the plan amplitude parameter. If I increase it, it will increase the movement of the camera from left to right. The first drawback when applying this camera movement is that there may be black borders in the video, as you can see here. To fix this, we must go to the blanking handling section. Here you can change the type of border or zoom in and crop the video. We will zoom in and they will be removed the black borders. But I recommend changing the type of border from black to reflect. This will create a mirror effect that will fill all the black borders of the video. If you play the video, it is barely noticeable. With this, you save yourself having to zoom in on the video and losing image quality. I wanted to show you this problem and the solutions that exist. Now I am going to put the pan amplitude that we have modified to how it was at the beginning, so that the camera movement is not so exaggerated. I am going to lower the speed scale more or less to the middle. And I also reduce the motion scale. So our video will look like it was recorded by hand and not on a tripod. So that the movement does not repeat itself the same time and time again, we have to direct go to the effect settings, modify the parameters of randomness scale and random speed. You can also change the randomness and pause and increase the random seed. Like this, the camera movement will not repeat the same pattern over and over again. It will be much more natural. Perfect. We already have camera movement in our static shot. Now we will add more movement to a video that already has movement. We will use this example of cars going at high speed. Now we go to the Open FX. Open FX panel. And look for the camera shake effect. We apply the effect. Now we would have the movement in the video. I am going to make the video start with little movement. And as we get closer to the cars, there is more and more movement. We create a keyframe at the beginning of the video, clicking on this diamond icon. And we lower the value to zero. Now we advance the video more or less around here. We are already quite close to the cars. Here I create the keyframe, putting the movement to the maximum. Finally, we fix the part of the black borders. As you already know, you can change the border type, or you can zoom in and crop. We would already have our effect finished. I hope this video has helped you. It is a very useful effect, and not many people you know that DaVinci Resolve brings this option. See you in the next video.